if we have a little girl, a little biracial girl? I'm like, I can't leave that girl's hair up to this white lady. Kids and the white mother just has no idea what to do with the hair, so their hair just all matted up, they've never been combed, and lint and car keys and Q-tips all in their. It's find a black friend, Deuce. Take your child to a black beauty parlor, just drive through the hood and stick a head out the window, do something.